Hi guys, welcome to another video. I'm going to be making a video of opening two free chests, opening the giant chest, and doing a few battles. So let's begin with some wooden chests. Oh, I got a rare. Okay. I'm going to get some gems. And I won't get a rare. I'll just do this. Let's do a battle and then open it and then do another battle. Failed some rage. Yes, got it. And it. Other side's in the wall too. Oh no. I might just. Oh, the knife clutch. Ooh. Oh, no. Yep. Okay. Okay, as soon as he places something down, I'm going to put down a balloon. And if I'm at a 10, gone. Waiting for you. Oh, the rage. And it's good to have GG. Sorry for the phone in the background. Oh no, it's not ringing. What? And of course, I'm gonna get 18 rares or more. Of course, I get a crown chest. No. Not using it. Just wanted to upgrade you. Use anything that can be upgraded. Can use you in some decks. And I can upgrade you again. Should I upgrade it? Is there anything that's lower that doesn't cost 1,000? You don't. You don't. one's actually good. Invite-only, closed, invite-only, is anything joinable? Look at this guy. Why are there so many what the crap is this? Search. Why are you not trying? Unlimited gems. Ooh, that'd be so cool. I could try so many of those and none of them work. Okay, got 5 free gems. Yay. If I collect one more card. Four wins in a single match. What? I don't understand. So this episode, this video has come to an end. And see you.